this one. Won't we the decider as to who gets to take that big piece of silverware home and keep it in the trophy cabinet for years?
That's right, gate drops down, the test team females are away for the last time today. And as always, it is Sasha Ranis, the Kiwi. She's out in front.
Come on, George.
Australia.
Hey, George.
A bit behind. And I tell you what, there's a bit of work to do. They're riding a man down today to the Kiwi, so that makes it a bit hard to accumulate points. But out in front, it is all of the New Zealand number one, Sasha Ernest. She's killing it. Then we go for the two and the one. And of course, that will be Bella May and Chloe Gibbons. So come on, we've got the New Zealanders in front. This is going to be 5 from 5 for Sasha Ernest. But the Australians, they're coming back. And I tell you what, one of the New Zealand riders in four doing a great job, and that is Brooke.
Come on, Sienna.
Brooke Kewen. She's doing a great job.
Come on,
and here we go. Sienna Powell, she's coming home to take four. Great.